Alright, run it.
I never gave a fuck. I never gave a fuck about what niggas thought about me. I mean, I did, but like, fuck it.
Sup guys, it's BirDy, and today I'm going to show you how to get out of the map Relentless on the Call of Duty 5 campaign. What you want to do is, you want to destroy the first two bunkers in that campaign level, and then leave the third one. Now, on the third one, you want to kill all the Japanese soldiers in order to do this. Now, watch me as I kill all the Japanese soldiers.
Maybe it would be okay to say then, I wasn't a good guy to begin with, but my mind is on crazy, 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 crazy. They got me thinking I ain't human, like I came in from above, 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 above. Feeling like an airplane in the sky, but then they say I'm crazy, 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 crazy. They got me thinking I ain't human, like I came in from above, 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 above. Feeling like a bird sitting high, high. I'll be that man on the moon. I'm that man on the moon. And I'ma do what I do, so do you, hey.
Now after you killed all the soldiers, throw your C4 charge in bunker number 3. And then make sure you killed them all again, cause I left 3 guys and I'm gonna knife them here. And then come over to the gate where you're supposed to stand after you blow up the third bunker. And stand on this left mini wall here. Wait for all your guys to go up to the gate and get ready to breach. Now while you're waiting, run and jump onto this little wall here. And wait for your man to cover- oh, there he is. Now run and jump onto the wall he's covering behind. And move right, very slowly. And as you're moving slowly, he'll push you up onto this little ledge. Then run and jump onto this little ledge. And then jump on top of the little building that covers the gate. Blow up the C4 charge and watch your players come through the gate. Now this is also a level skip. Because now, since the gate isn't open, the only soldiers that are actually gonna try and kill you are the bunzai attackers, which load in the map. Now back to the out of map. You wanna run and jump onto this rock. It'll take a couple tries, but you'll get it. Alright, now move left and stand on top of this ledge. Now run and jump onto the building again. Then jump over here. Lay down and you'll see a wooden flooring in the mountain. Go all the way to the edge. And now from here, run and jump. And there you go. You're now under Relentless and out of the map. If you want to move up and out of the water, look all the way up and move forward. Well, there you go. Oh, and also be careful, because if you move in the wrong spots, you'll fall into the map. Well, that's it.